You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 49.6. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify exponents and square roots. 10 to the power of 0 equals 1. 10 to the power of 1 equals 10. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 5.8 times 10 equals 58. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 58 minus 7.4 equals 50.6. 50.6 minus 1 equals 49.6. And so the final result is 49.6.